Hello guys, welcome to my channel. So as you can see, this laptop has no display. Unfortunately, I cannot connect any display on motherboard of this laptop. So I need an external monitor connected via VGA or HDMI to use this laptop, but I don't have any external monitor. But I can still use this laptop from my smartphones. It may be Android device or Apple iPhone. I have an Android device. I am using this laptop from my Android device. I'll show you that how I am doing that, but before that, just take a look that I can fully control my laptop from my smartphone. So just take a look. The process is very simple. You just need to download the Space Desk driver in your laptop or PC from its official website called spacedesk.net. The link will be provided in the description of this video. So just visit to the spacedesk.net and download the driver in your laptop or PC. After downloading the driver, just install it and that's it. You don't need to do anything anymore in your laptop or PC. Now just go to your smartphone and install a application called Space Desk. If it is Android device, then just go to Google Play Store and search for Space Desk and it will be in front of you. Just install it. If it is iPhone, then just install the Space Desk application from your App Store. And that's it. You don't need to do anything else. Just connect your smartphone and your laptop or PC with the same Wi-Fi and that's it. After connecting your laptop and your smartphone with the same Wi-Fi, open your application, Space Desk application, and your laptop or PC IP address will be shown in front of you. Just click on that application, IP address. Now the desktop screen will be in your smartphone screen and now you can use your laptop or PC from your smartphone. Now if you do not have any Wi-Fi connection, then just connect your phone with your laptop or PC through USB cable and after that go to your smartphone settings and turn on the USB tethering option. And that's it. Open your Space Desk application again and your laptop or PC IP address will be shown on the screen. Just click on it and your desktop screen will be open in your smartphone. And now you can enjoy it. So that's it for this video guys. If you like this video then please click on the like button and please stay connected with me by subscribing this channel. So see you soon in next video. Goodbye.